The history of farming is about fewer and fewer farmers producing more and more crops. It's a story about automation, and that story is still being written. In this episode of Two Facts and a Fiction, we'll be talking about the next technological leap in farming. At the end, we'll offer three statements about smart agriculture. Two will be facts, one will be fiction. Will you be able to tell which is which? Watch. Every innovation in agriculture has meant fewer people are needed to sow crops, to tend them, and to harvest them. Today, some farmers are responsible for maintaining upwards of hundreds or even thousands of acres. The only way that so few people can manage such enormous farms is with more automation. New tractors can plow fields, sow seeds, and water crops almost completely by themselves. But more is being done to make farms even more productive. With today's technology, machines can examine every single plant one by one on even the biggest of farms. Sensors can measure water levels, soil conditions, and fertilizers, and can even detect pests to mitigate risk. With artificial intelligence, machines can identify the growth stage of plants, count flowers, detect disease, and more. LiDAR can measure crop volume and density. Using all of those sensors can produce an influx of data, which can be too much information to handle. Which leads to the next step, sensor fusion, the process of combining all that data into something useful. Sensor fusion will create a revolution in precision agriculture that will lead to healthier crops and bigger harvests using fewer resources and with fewer chemicals. Is your interest in smart ag growing? Check out this article on our website. Let's see how well you know smart agriculture and sensor fusion. Listen to these three statements. Only two are true. Can you tell fact from fiction? Number one, radar can measure crop volume and density. Number two, data from weather stations, soil analysis maps, GPS, and other sensor systems is already being combined to improve farming. Number three, AI systems exist that can ignore crops and apply herbicides directly to weeds, and only weeds. Can you spot the fiction? If you know the answer, don't keep it to yourself. Share on your social channels and comment below. We'll reveal the fiction and correct it on our YouTube channel next week. Subscribe to our channel to be sure you see it. Then try again. Follow our Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn accounts for the topic and poll for the next episode of Two Facts and a Fiction from Mauser Electronics. In the meantime, learn more about precision agriculture and sensor fusion on our site.